Hey guys, welcome to another video of me, the WordPress Doctor, and I'm gonna help you fix a problem in Divi where you can't upload your own fonts. It's really easy, I'm going to show you right now. So I wanna change the font of this 360. This is my web build tutorial, how to create a website. If you wanna see it, just click here. It's a tutorial where I'll show you all the way how you can create this beautiful website with moving elements and interactive things. It's just a great website. So normally when you're logged in, you press on the module settings and here you go to the icon up there and you can change your text font. I'm using Nunito right now, but I want a different one. So I'm gonna upload it. Gonna give a name to my font. It's Muccio. And I'm gonna drag and drop my Muccio OTF to right there. And there's my beautiful font. Now press upload and this is what happens. Sorry, you're not allowed. All right, well then we just do not OTF, then we just use the, DTF, upload it. And it also says, sorry, you're not allowed. This is not because of Divi, this is because of WordPress. It has a restriction on what you can and cannot upload to your website. So let me show you how we can fix this really easy and really fast. You go to plugins and we're going to add a temporary plugin. If we'll be removing afterwards, it is pretty easy. The name of this plugin is Easy SVG. And what this plugin actually does, it is going to insert a code into our WordPress that allows us to upload all kinds of files. Once we have activated, go back to your page you want to add your font. And when I now try to upload it again, it is all set and done. As you can see, now we've uploaded our hideous Muccio font to our website. That's it. And of course, with this plugin, you can also add SVGs to your website. That is the reason why they created it. Just for safety options, don't forget to deactivate it if you've uploaded all the things you wanted and press delete, because this plugin makes uploading a little bit too easy to your WordPress website because it has been not permitted for a security reason. If I helped you out, hit that like button if you want to see more WordPress related videos, subscribe to my channel, and of course, as always, I wish you a very awesome day and I'll see you in the next video.